Nadia.
Hi, hello.
I forget your last name.
Jamil.
Jamil. Okay. Mm-hmm. So I noticed you got your hair done again.
I did. I wanted to try it for the blonde because apparently in this country, blondes have more fun.
Oh, you know what? I don't know if that's true, though.
Well, actually, I've been getting quite a lot of attention lately.
Oh, have you?
Yes, I have, from actually white men this time.
Really? Now, are they laughing or are they smiling?
No,
or?
They actually find it very attractive and they approach me and they talk to me. But they are, I have to admit this, they are very surprised when I open my mouth because they don't expect a very thick accent from me.
Yeah. So do they, when they approach you, or like what kind of things do they say to you?
They want to get friendly. They want to take me out for a drink, you know, get to know me better, you know, shoot some pool.
Oh,
you know,
really?
That kind of stuff. I don't go home with them, though.
No,
I
you
have
don't,
values,
eh?
You know.
Oh, I'm really glad.
Yes,
so
my parents, they raise me well. You know,
yeah?
I want to wait till I'm married, you know.
Yeah, oh, okay. So tell me something, Nadia. Like, what religion, like, what kind of background do you have? Like, were you religious, your family?
My family, very, very, very religious. My mother, Catholic. My father, he's of Orthodox background.
You're kidding.
No.
Orthodox.
When you go to the church, the priest, he got long beard, big, tall hat, black hat. He wearing black robe. And he walk around the mass, church, and he have like something in his hand that emits like some smoke, and he shake it around like this to bless everybody.
Oh,
and
really?
The smoke. Yeah.
Oh, I'm not sticking in your hands because I went and I'm doing a wide, closer angle, but I think we got the message anyways.
Yeah, and my mother was Catholic, you know.
She was Catholic?
Yeah.
Okay. So what religion are you now? Are you still Catholic?
I'm actually born again Christian.
Born again?
Yes.
Oh, and do you like that?
I do. I do believe Jesus Christ is my Savior and He rose from the dead.
Okay. All right. Thank you very much, Nadia. We'll talk to you again.
Okay, anytime, Anne. You want to talk to me, you give me just a ring. You know, I'm just down the street from you, so...
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, you're welcome.
Bye.
Bye.